Neil, one second, Jeff. I want you to think about this a minute. You just said that the Bible made the claim that the flood happened, right? I'm asking you, because you started off as a Christian, you said. In order for you to not be a Christian no more, somebody's got to show you that the flood never happened. Show me what was shown to you that the flood never happened, please.
No proof of the flood that it happened.
No proof that it ever happened?
No.
Okay, so tell me something. Let's start off with some basic questions here. Why did God flood the earth?
He didn't.
According to the claim of Scripture, why did he...
I don't believe in the Scripture, so you can't use that against me.
You used to believe in the Scripture. You said you...
I used to believe a lot of things. I used to hate Muslims. I used to hate black people. I used to be a lot of things, but people progress.
Okay.
The Bible is not scientific because science always changes. The Bible stagnates.
Right. You really need to see the beginning of this hangout, man. But listen, because you're proving me right now. What I'm saying to you right now, listen. You used to be a Christian. So for like 1 minute, stop thinking like an agnostic. When you was a Christian before you deconverted, why did God flood the earth?
Because for 30 plus years, my mother and father told me, and my pastor told me, you believe this or you're going to burn in hell. I had no choice.
Right. In other words,
that's not the reason why God flooded the earth according to the Bible, man.
Right.
Just saying.
Yeah. So you listened to mom and dad, but you didn't investigate for yourself to see what the book actually said for itself.
But then I investigated and I believe that it's insanity.
Okay. So tell me what the book said then.
About what?
About the flood. What did the Bible say about the flood?
It doesn't matter because it's a made-up book.
It does matter. You
no, it doesn't. Not to me.
You made a positive claim. You read the Bible. Why don't you answer the question?
I'm not talking to you, young lady.
Don't talk to my sister like that. Please answer the question.
You're telling me that I have to read from something that I don't believe in anymore.
No, you made the positive claim you read the Bible. He's asking you for proof that you read the Bible. It's a simple question. You can't answer it.
You want me to get it? So now I'm a liar.
So you don't remember.
Yeah, just say that.
I didn't say I didn't remember.
Well, then
answer
the question.
Okay, so why did I let that?
I never said I didn't remember. I spent 30 years in Cowan Lorraine Baptist Road Church.
Okay, sir.
And Hansburg Baptist Church.
Jeff, I'm not denying that. I'm asking you to either tell me you don't remember what the Bible claims about the flood, or you tell me what you believed about the flood before you became an agnostic.
The fact that God flooded the whole world is insanity. It never happened.
How did he do it?
It doesn't matter how he did it because it never happened.
Those of you who are watching, this is Preaching to the Choir Ministries with G-Man. And this is what I'm talking about, guys. A lot of you are atheists, agnostics, militant atheists, strong atheists, because of straw men. You don't got factual information.
Prove to me God flooded the world then.
Wait a minute. I'm going to tell you how God did it. See, during that time, it didn't rain. God had a greenhouse effect going. He had a canopy over the earth.
Kevin,
yeah.
Here we go.
Yeah, no, listen, I gave you the opportunity to tell me what you knew about it, and you gave me
dinner. I gave you the opportunity to do what you're going to do now.
So we're going to go by my claim, and we're going to see whether or not what you're saying is true, okay?
G-Man, if there's a canopy of water that would have roasted all life.
Neo, one second. There was water that came from underneath the earth, okay?
Underneath the earth?
There's a lot of water underneath the earth, okay?
What?
And by the way, you also got to prove that there's no water underneath the earth. We have gushers and we have wells. And
water underneath the earth where?
But listen, okay?
No, let me sir, where underneath the earth?
Sir, can you stop being emotional and let me answer your question? Okay?
I'm not emotional.
The National Park has water underneath the earth.
Well, you're not being scientific right now because you won't even listen to the facts. Okay, so listen now, okay? Water came from underneath the earth. God let it rain for a very long time, okay? And it never rained at that particular time. It was
stop!
God had a greenhouse effect.
Wait! How do you know that?
Wait a minute, How can you make a comment about something you haven't even heard the claim for?
How do you know it never rained?
I'm going by what my Bible says. It's quite possible.
Okay? Quite possible. Wait, quite possible is different from fact.
Okay.